Cecil C. Tucker, arsonist and murderer on the run. New legendary bounty plus role specific rewards, benefits, discounts, and more. And as usual, I plan on recording the 4 and 5 star difficulty levels for today's or this week's legendary bounty. My original plan was to do it on the Xbox One, but if I can't find enough peeps on the Xbox One, I guess I have no choice but to do it on PS4. So, Xbox One peeps that play me regularly, let me know if you're available today. If not, we'll just do it next week, and maybe I can get some of you PS4 peeps. So, either way, I gotta get this done. We gotta go imagine the fire. Alright, so that's the legendary bounty this week. Cecil C. Tucker. I guess there's going to be a lot of fire. Alright, so there's also going to be role-specific rewards, Xbox editions, and more. So here we go. You're going to be able to get, for Frontier Pursuits, role-specific rewards. Bounty Hunter, Trader, Collector, licensed bounty hunters will receive 5 tracking arrows. Traders will get 5 potent predator bait and 5 potent herbivore bait. Raise your hands if you ever used the bait. I thought so. See, 3 collectible coins. Hell yeah, the freaking collectors get the best deal. Freaking traders get screwed over. I'm calling it like I see it. All right, and of course, if you do a 3-day roll daily challenge streak, you'll be rewarded with an exclusive tint of the Falwell hat. So, you know, we have daily challenges, but we also have the roll daily challenges. So, I guess if you do at least 1 roll daily challenge a day for 3 days straight, then you will get the exclusive Falwell hat added to your inventory within 24 hours. So, that's how you get an exclusive tint of the Falwell hat, FYI. See, this week's also bringing a slew of new items to Xbox One. I'm so tired of this early access garbage. And I have both consoles, by the way. But maybe this will be the end because, you know, Rated Online PC is coming in, less than a month from now. We'll see. All right, American Foxhound is now available as a dog for you to purchase on Xbox One at the camp. While we only have 3 dog options instead of, like, the full dozen that are in the game, I don't know. Okay, also Xbox One players' ability cards, including Gunslinger's Choice, Strength of Numbers, Ride Like the Wind, now available for those of you into the ability cards. And I'm sure there's videos on all 3 of those ability cards to let you know which ones are good, which ones are not so good, based on how you play the game. I hear for dual wielders like myself that Gunslinger's Choice is really good. There's also the Shoot the Sky emote. Okay, lovely. And let's see, flipping through Wheeler, Rawson, and the company catalog, Xbox One players can also get some new clothing additions. Well, they're new to Xbox One players. The Kerrigan hats, leather Burnham boots, and the Avery gloves. And let's see, SureShot players can test their mettle and jump into several free aim modes. This week's featured at free aim series is Last Stand. Sharpshooters can also try their hand at free aim variants of Shootout, Takeover, and Elimination Series that's going on today through October 21st. Weekly bonuses and benefits, 25% off all novice roll items. So if you haven't gotten the novice roll items yet, or maybe there's some that you were going to get, but you just haven't gotten around to getting, like the reinforced lasso, or the field shovel, the stew pots at the camp, it's 25% off. I still think it costs the same number of tokens, but money gold-wise, there's a 25% discount. Also, at Gunsmiths, there is 50% off all pistol, revolver, repeater, shotgun, and rifle ammo, which includes high velocity and express rounds. So this is a great week for you to stock up on ammo, because all of it, for almost everything, pistol, revolvers, repeaters, shotgun, rifle ammo, high velocity express rounds, all that is 50% off. Great week to buy yourself some ammo. And see, along with that, we got the Twitch Prime benefits. Bounty Hunter license is free, plus additional 10% off the discounts listed above. So It's a 35% discount for everybody on Twitch for the novice role items. And for everybody with their Twitch Prime account linked to their Rockstar Social Club account and Reddit Online, the additional 10% off also applies to that 50% for ammo. So it's 60% for everybody for Twitch Prime. Hell of a deal. Like I said, stock up on ammo. PlayStation Plus subscription who log in anytime before November 4th will receive the exclusive colorway of the Killerman vest. It's a nice looking blue vest, so another perk for being on the PS4. I still wonder how much money Sony paid Rockstar and Take-Two, but I don't know how long it's going to last. I mean, it's been almost a year. All right, so as a reminder, members of the Wheeler, Ralston & Company Club who have opted for the Outlaw Pass have until November 18th to progress through all 70 ranks and unlock each available item to give all Outlaw Pass holders the opportunity to acquire these unique items before they're gone for good. Players can now unlock their next club rank for the price of one gold bar. Okay, so let's say hypothetically you're rank 60. You have 10 ranks to go. Does that mean you only get to like rank up to rank 61? Or do you get to drop 10 gold bars to get you to rank 70? I see how it is, Rockstar. My advice to all of you that have yet to get the Outlaw Pass, it is not difficult to do. Now, a lot of casual players should be close to rank 70 by now, as long as you've been playing every day, because everything XP-wise and roll XP-wise goes into the Outlaw Pass when it comes to ranking it to 70. So my advice to all of you that still have yet to get the Outlaw Pass, you still have a month to do so to reach rank 70. You have plenty of time. Just play the game. And don't give Rockstar any more of your gold. I'm not saying this is a gold hoarder. I'm just saying this because it just seems like this is another way that they're going to try to get additional gold off you. Oh, you're having trouble getting to rank 70. Well, just give us some gold and we'll help you along the way. That's okay. I already gave you 35 bars of gold, which you'll get back if you reach rank 70 by November 18th. So anyways, that's my advice when it comes to the Outlaw Pass. It's not hard to do, at least this first season of the Outlaw Pass. All right, so all the Twitch Prime benefits and discounts going on, along with some new free aim events. See, Xbox One players finally get the content that PlayStation 4 players got a month ago, including the American Foxhound dog for your camp, along with the new ability cards, Gunslinger's Choice, Strength of Numbers, Ride Like the Wind, a new emote, hooray, plus some clothing items, Kerrigan hat, Burnham boots, Avery gloves, and there's some role-specific rewards, 5 tracking arrows for bounty hunters, bait for traders. Poor traders are getting screwed over in so many ways, including the camp not pitching properly. But the collectors, hell yeah, we get 3 coins. And once again, if you do a three-day roll daily challenge streak, where you do at least one roll daily challenge a day for 3 days in a row during this event week, you will get an exclusive tint of the Falwell hat. All gifts arrive within 24 hours of playing Red Dead Online. And finally, this week's legendary bounty is the arsonist Cecil C. Tucker, which you can find along with the Lemoyne Raiders at Fort Bernard, just north of Saint Denis. All that going on this week in Red Dead Online.